False gharial. The false gharial, also known as the Malayan gharial and the Sunda gharial, is a freshwater crocodilian in the family Gavialidae. It is native to Peninsular Malaysia, Borneo, Sumatra, and Java. It is listed as vulnerable on the IUCN Red List, as the global population is estimated at around 2,500 to 10,000 mature individuals. Until recently, very little was known about the diet or behavior of the false gharial in the wild. Details are slowly being revealed. In the past, the false gharial was thought to have a diet of only fish and very small vertebrates. But more recent evidence and observation indicate that it has a generalist diet despite its narrow snout. In addition to fish and smaller aquatic animals, mature adults prey on larger vertebrates, including proboscis monkeys, long-tailed macaques, deer, water birds, and reptiles. An eyewitness accounted of a false gharial attacking a cow in East Kalimantan. The false gharial may be considered an ecological equivalent to neotropical crocodiles such as the Orinoco and American crocodiles, which both have slender snouts but a broad diet. Characteristics. The false gharial is dark reddish-brown above with dark brown or black spots and cross bands on the back and tail. Ventrals are grayish-white, with some lateral dark mottling. Juveniles are mottled with black on the sides of the jaws, body, and tail. The smooth and unornamented snout is extremely long and slender, parallel-sided, with a length of 3.0 to 3.5 times the width at the base. All teeth are long and needle-like, interlocking on the insides of the jaws, and are individually socketed. The dorsal scales are broad at mid-body and extend onto the sides of the body. The digits are webbed at the base. Integumentary sensory organs are present on the head and body scalation. Scales behind the head are frequently a slightly enlarged single pair. Some individuals bear a number of adjoining small keeled scales. Scalation is divided medially by soft granular skin. Three transverse rows of two enlarged nuchal scales are continuous with the dorsal scales, which consist of 22 transverse rows of 6 to 8 scales, are broad at midbody and extend onto the sides of the body. Nuchal and dorsal rows equals a total of 22 to 23 rows. It has 18 double-crested caudal whorls and 17 single-crested caudal whorls. The flanks have one or two longitudinal rows of 6 to 8 very enlarged scales on each side. The false gharial has one of the slimmest snouts of any living crocodilian, perhaps comparable to the slender-snouted crocodile and the freshwater crocodile in the extent of slenderness, only that of the gharial is noticeably more slim. The false gharial is a large crocodilian. Males can reportedly grow up to 5 meters in length. Three mature males kept in captivity measured 3.6 to 3.9 meters and weighed 190 to 210 kilograms, while a female measured 3.27 meters and weighed 93 kilograms. Females have been recorded at lengths of up to 4 meters. The false gharial apparently has the largest skull of any extant crocodilian, undoubtedly aided by the great length of the slender snout. Out of the 8 longest crocodilian skulls from existing species that could be found in museums around the world, 6 of these belong to false gharials. The longest crocodilian skull belonging to an extant species was of this species and measured 84 centimeters in length, with a mandibular length of 104 centimeters. Most of the owners of these enormous skulls surprisingly had no confirmed total measurements, but based on the known skull to total length ratio for the species, they would measure approximately 5.5 to 6.1 meters in length. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy the video, please like and subscribe.